conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight. The moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stop an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words or ancient melodies. She turned to me as if to say, hurry boy, it's waiting there for you. Deep inside, frightened of this thing that I've become.